Hello, I'm Tolpin the Terrific with Abracadabra, and once again, we've been making lots of balloons. Well, this is a multiple balloon octopus. Now, unlike the simpler octopus, this one requires that we start with two balloons like this, and this builds our first of four legs. After all, it is called an octopus. An octopus actually has eight legs. So we have two balloons twice, giving us four legs and four legs. Now I'm going to twist all of these legs together, just like this. And now what you see is an eight leg something or the other, but it has no head. Now this is where we have a extra, oh no, you can't see me, right here, balloon that functions as a head. This one here is an oval-shaped balloon. It is not a straight balloon. It gives us a little bit extra to be able to do. Now we can take our balloon right here. We can make the legs a little bit so that they make it a little walker here, or we could even take a Sharpie like this one and we could put a face on our octopus. Eyes like this and a big smile, because after all, we love